father is a civil engineer and my mother working as a revenue inspector. Then from Kudikota. To become an administrative officer, I want to serve for the people, especially for our nation.
Okay.
The main problem in our country is overpopulation. This overpopulation brings more problems in our country. So in order to reduce this overpopulation, the government has to install more more remedies to control this. Yeah, sure, we have to get permission from the government. It's just the permission, and we will take it. We'll take steps to improve our nation. Strict order should be done by the government, especially one family should be our one children.
Okay.
This is the main motto. Mm. And if they didn't follow, if a particular family didn't follow this rules, means they have to, this government should say that they won't allow any quota or any resources they are giving. For example, if they are giving laptops to every student, if a particular family have 4 or 5 children in that family, that government should restrict them. Once one children, the first children, have the right to get that government resource.